don't like, Vodafly gon' recap this and say Gotti caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'ma tell you what happened. He got smoked.
That was crazy out the game.
Thomas P to nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Vodafly.
When you start rapping like that?
You pay for titties, I pay for the telly. We are not the same, remember that. My shooter got aim, it's out of this world. I'm talking some shit off a Men in Black.
Yes, yes, yes. Bring it in. Take a seat. We got to speak. Salute to the subscribers, that notification gang. RightScanClothing.com for the merchandise. You heard me right. This cap right here, though, is from UndraftedShop.com. Salute to my guy, Sean Kilpatrick. Baller. But speaking of a baller, man, I got to talk about this one. Hitman Holla has responded to Jag. Jag put out a freestyle earlier called Bret Hart. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of diss records going on here, there, everywhere. And I wanna play something that I thought that definitely was gonna get addressed, you know what I'm saying? Because Jag basically said that Hitman paid Cassidy to battle. What? When did you start rapping like that? Now, you know, Jag and Cass are cool, so if this is something that actually had happened, Cass would have one of the craziest angles of all time. But let's just play some.
They say your stage is to the top 10. Oh, they forgot how they got
it.
Why they talking like we not here? Like we been pushing on them all, yeah. Y'all forgot about the barbershop, the black star,
okay,
black star. But it stops here. Easy. We about to take it back to the smack era. It's only right to the block era.
You ain't had a hit in years with the hollering bout. From the block, boy, I get foul in your house. Nine in your mouth, I rob you with the styling about. Desert Eagle, holla grill, like what the wildin' about. You wildin', don't hype it off. It's problems, I've been and sniped it off. Nick must have paid for protection, cause you ain't nice at all. I just gave 50 to Jimmy, I told him ice it all. Tell holla, we got next, some niggas like the ball. You beat me, I'm 4K, you 3D, nigga. I hit easy, like this shit is getting easy, nigga. Fuck an email on Bloods, I don't CC niggas. I'm on a block with a key and some Kiki, nigga. You know the rules, I have blood dripping from the ooze on the news. Be on TV with a TV, nigga, for real. Fuck a Honda, make them pay for a Jag. I heard you paid the battle cash, how you pay for a bag? You
got a whack team. We can stop right there. I heard you paid cash, how you pay for a bag? Like, I know that people use these angles and personals and shit like that, but Jag, that's a serious, serious allegation. One, that Hitman wasted no time responding to. Hitman says, first nigga to make Cassidy take the humble route before a battle, even though his flunky keep trying to steal the buzz and shit, but Cass a smart man. Jag said, I paid Cass to battle him. Yeah, I'm convinced that nigga wakes up and yell the first thing that comes to mind. I came outside and made Loaded pull up too. This shit different when Hitman get involved. It's all right there on Hitman's Twitter, you know what I'm saying? You can follow Hitman at Hitman Holla on Twitter and all that and all of that and all of that. Focus, we need to focus, yeah, okay? Just so you notice that we focus. That's what he said. He basically shot down that allegation from Jag. Jag has to understand that if you're gonna be doing this battle rap thing, and then he said your last 72 seconds was offbeat. He was like, you was kind of like, all over the place in your last couple bars from the freestyle or whatever, but Jag had some bars in it. Jag is taking the offensive in the whole, you know, battling thing. And we had conversations, I spoke to him, he's taking battle rap serious, he's gonna take the old red battle serious, and you know, he's definitely trying to make a name for himself. But an allegation like that to say that I heard, I was told, or a nigga around the corner said that you paid to battle Cass. Hitman Holla would not pay Cass. I'm gonna tell you, Jag, yeah, I would hope if he know like I know, he would not pay no damn Cass to battle, because it would be an uphill battle. Even though a lot of people got Hitman winning, people, you know, got their opinions. And once Hitman gets involved, it changes the whole algorithm, like all of the YouTube, all of the responses, all of everything. It brings a different, and then you bring Hitman's energy with Cass, y'all know how you do. I ain't even, like, this round, I said what I said. I felt like Hitman is better than the people that Cass seen in the past, so it's going to be an uphill fight for him. But once he starts promoting and once he starts talking his shit, it's gonna be next level. And if Cass happens to show up versus Hitman or win, oh my God. And we not gonna act like Cass ain't get rounds before. I still do and had him get in the first round versus Goods. I always say that your third battle back though is when you really, when we gonna see what you are versus what you not. You know what I'm saying? The first battle is always, you know, Reed first battle wasn't that great. You know what I'm saying? His first battle was not that great. But after you have a 2-3 in, you kind of get your feet up under you and you can find your footing. This is Cass' third battle. This is Cass' third. Is this the one? Is this the one where he finds his footing? I'm just saying. Yes, I have seen the other artists, you know what I'm saying, whether artists on URL or other platforms talking down on Cassidy versus Hitman. I don't know if this was a scent diversion, like, oh, y'all go sabotage it, you know what I'm saying, try to make it seem as bad as mad. But that doesn't really matter because we're going to watch. People are going to watch. We're going to recap. You think that people not going to talk about Cass versus Hitman? They might as well quit that shit because it don't matter. It's going to be a busy March. It's a lot of battles going on, you know what I'm saying? You got Ace versus John John. You got the Double Impact. You got RBE's Max Out card, you got Kings versus Queens, and then you got Super Fight. It's a busy month, but it's a marathon. Y'all keep watching and we'll keep dropping. So that's why people's like, oh, man, why are you dropping so much? I'm like, man, there's so much shit going on. But I'm going to tell you what, Jag, let's not do this. Let's not. Come here, my nigga. Come here, my nigga. Let's not do that. If you know that that angle is not true, don't run with that because that's not going to look good for you. Because I know damn well Hitman Allah is not to a point where he's paying for battles. You know what I'm saying? How could the top viewed nigga battle for battle? He's Hitman's, I think he's the number one viewed nigga when it comes to battle for battle. He do super numbers. He ain't got no reason to pay no damn Cassidy. You know who pays? I'm going to tell you, since I know you're new here. You know what I'm saying? Take this walk with me. The new niggas pay battlers. Like, they'll pay a New Jersey twerk or pay a Av or pay a Tay Rob, pay somebody because my name brings the clout to your name. So I pay you to stand in front of me. Verb, pay Verb, was taking that money for a while. Pay one to stand in front of the other. This shit don't happen with no established artist. You're never gonna see no artist that's on Hitman's level paying anything for a battle. He's lucky that he's even paying Cassidy any mind, let alone paying him for a battle. Now, if this comes out and this is definitively true, oh, Hitman, hell no, this is gonna be a new low. I would hope that this didn't happen, but I'm sure when I rap with ARP, he'll I don't wanna know what Cassidy got paid, and we'll never talk about nothing like that, but he would definitely shoot down that rumor. I'm sure a 55-minute Rare Breed ARP blog is coming in. Oh, he just dropped one, you know what I'm saying? Like, ARP, you know how he do. He's the GOAT with the blogging shit. I fuck with him, what he does as far as with the Battle Rap League shit and the blogging shit. Like, he can break shit down every round, and he's so methodical. He can talk like, his shit's be like 50 minutes, though, you know what I'm saying? I don't got 50 minutes. I try to keep my shit 10, 12 minutes, and we out of here, you know what I'm saying? Because I got other shit to do. But I love the way he puts his stuff together. It's very well presented. Shit, the rollout of the card is fire. And, yo, Jag, you gotta battle with O-Red. You better not be out here wasting bars in freestyles and shit. In top tier freestyle. You better not be wasting no fucking bars for no goddamn hit for no O-Red in no freestyles. You better not be wasting no bars. Because I tell you what, if you get smoked by O-Red, we coming straight back to this shit right here. And we gonna have a conversation about you wasting bars in top tier freestyles, my nigga. Everybody and their mother got a fucking top tier freestyle. Don't waste no goddamn bars, my nigga. Do not waste no more. Save them shits for the battle. All the angles and the punches and the schemes and the complex syllable. Save that shit. We need it for the battle. You need heat. You're going at Hitman. That's your boy problem. That's Cass' problem. He got a whole situation to deal with when it comes to Hitman. He got his own situation. You got your own situation. Let Cass handle his business. Because I guarantee you, if you was into it with somebody else, Cass is not going to be out there making freestyles and all of that shit going after them. So all I'm saying, let that man handle his shit. That's your man, you know what I'm saying? But you have your battles. I ain't see him in back. You at your battles is all I'm saying. You know what I mean? Like, y'all fuck with each other, that's cool. But, you know, Don't, nigga always told me, don't go shooting for niggas that's not gonna shoot back for you. That's all I'm saying. It is what it is. Your last battles was in Atlanta. From where it is, Cass lives in Atlanta. He wasn't there for your shits. Don't jump out the window with the allegations if it's not true. If it's true, then you know you can do what you do. But if the shit ain't true, it's just gonna have you looking crazy out here. You dig? Other than that, man, salute to the subscribers, that notification gang. I appreciate you niggas, man. Keep this shit banging, man. It's hot out here. It's getting hot. It's a lot of shit going on. It's a lot of events gonna be going on. A lot of battles gonna be going on.
You pay for titties, I pay for the telly. We are not the same, remember that. My shooter got aim, it's out of this world. I'm talking some shit off a minute block. You should have stayed, now I'm on my way. Little stupid bitch will be feel attacked. And it's to the face, keep your little ace. The cost of my shit wouldn't want to match. Exotic ain't even a word. Rolling some shit that'll never get named. Today I woke up with a bitch who wasn't my bitch. I'm taking that to the grave.
You got the juice, then give me that. So official with the flash. Got a moon to kill a game, I might just hit you with it last. Off squad, take a shot and then I hit you with the pass. Never thought I'd be this good, I feel like Mitchell with the Jazz. Straight up, I crossed dude last week and I got him falling steel. Tag team like standing near with Ball and Bill. It's all the skill, a shot I shoot it, drop in. We turn it up to 11 just for the top 10. SC at night, who dunking for real? I seen Dennis Smith jump and almost jumped in the wheel and left the gym. I keep coming with them worldwide heaters. Go by Jag the All-Star and we the worldwide leaders.